Everybody and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today video is going to focus on Nanodyne Mention Limited. It was one of the stock that we covered in our recent video, and as this was the biggest one in terms of revenue, we thought let's have look at the first. And after having done the analysis in them, we got to admit this is a pretty interesting company with a lots of interesting plan for the future. They want to grow their business significantly, and the different ways that they want to achieve this. So we can easily see that the stock was trading at $5.88 with 3.16% positive gaining. In 5 days time frame, the stock was trading at 2.62% positive gaining. In 1 month time frame, the stock was trading at 5.76% positive gaining.